it's going to turn out that balanced parentheses are one of the first things we've seen that are too complicated to be captured accurately by our old, dearest friend, the regular expressions. We're going to need something like a context-free grammar to do it. So here I've written a grammar for balanced parentheses, and over here to the right, I've tried to write a regular expression that catches the same sort of thing. An open parentheses, possibly repeated, and a closed parentheses, possibly repeated. Remember that these slashes are escape sequences to say, oh, I really mean the open parentheses, and I don't really mean some sort of grouping. However, it's going to turn out that the best laid plans don't quite work out. My regular expression is a bit too permissive, and there are going to be some strings that it accepts, but that the grammar does not. Some strings that it accepts that aren't really balanced parentheses. In this multiple choice quiz, I'd like you to tell me, for these five strings, for these five utterances, which ones are in R, the regular expression, but not in P, the grammar for parentheses? Think about it.